everyone, I'm Kola from Yolaa Gaming. Now we are going to start Marvel's Avengers Part 18. During last episode, we used Kamala to complete some missions. Now it's Black Widow's turn. Let's go!
Welcome, Miss Romanoff. This should be quite simple for you. Should we start? That will do, I think. Well done. Say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Training begins now. I would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Excellently done. Here we go. If I could, I would cheer, Miss Romanoff. Ready for more. Miss Khan taught me the word awesome sauce. I believe.
Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure, if you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
Then it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email.
Encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
The goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
They worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Terrigen in the Bay. I imagine that guilt is what made them want to defend.
Better get to the facility housing the power junction soon. The blackout will delay reinforcements, but not if they already know you're coming. Minimal defenses, no alarms triggered. Okay, there's the junction facility. To get inside, you'll need a bit of help from Jarvis.
Miss Romanoff, this facility is locked down with local security protocols. To disable the doors, I want to use your transponder within proximity of a network node.
Get close, let you do your thing. Got it.
It's important that you stay close to the node and keep AIM forces away. They will attempt to block me. Please remain within proximity of the node.
No problem. Inside to destroy the power junction. Let's take them out!
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
What a waste!
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
This should be fun! Help!
That did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
Back one! Dr. Forson, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas. Turbines will take down that power junction and should get AIM's attention. Hill, as soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive.
What a waste!
I'm missing!
Responding. Get topside. They're gonna get shot down.
Damn it! Give me their last coordinates, Hill.
Working on it. Stand by. clicks out. AIM units are converging on the projected crash site.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Have reached the crash site.
Understood.
AIM forces are here!
Nearly there. The dropship should have a weapons locker. Use it.
Good call. At least the last gun. Be taking prisoners. AIM's all over them.
Not for long.
Yeah.
didn't quite go as we planned.
It never does. Now, Jarvis, did my payment come in?
A sizable transfer has just arrived.
You were doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
Then allow me to take the scenic route.
That's it for today. We have to admit, Black Widow's grappling hook attack is fantastic. We didn't realize that it can be used to attack aerial enemies while also making emergency escape when surrounded. Please subscribe if you have not, leave a like and comment down below if you have any suggestion. I'm Kola from Yolaa Gaming. See you all in next episode. Bye!